the NIH has not ever and does not now fund gain of function research in the Wuhan Institute.
Government scientists like yourself who favor gain of function research.
I don't favor gain of function research in China. You are saying things that are not correct.